Welcome, everyone, to the greatest show on grass, Mr. Queez, back at it. Today we're playing 18 holes on a newly released course, Moonrise K. As always, I'll be playing from the back tees. Before we head out there, do me a favor, smash that like button and hit that subscribe button. Let's get out there and get after it. Tried for a 101, got a 102. Maybe that's good, maybe it isn't. Pretty good. It's gonna leave me a good look at Eagle. Eagle on one. It's 164, 168. Pretty decent line. One hop. Knock it in there for the birdie. Straight into another par five. Turn back in there. Decent looking line. It's a pretty good shot. It's going to give me a good look at Eagle. Yeah, not much in it. Center cup. First par three of the round. It's 195, 194. 89. Pretty good looking line. Good shot. Tough one to get real close because it's sloped. Right there at the front of the green, so. Nice birdie. Easy. Come on. Jesus. Not much you can do there. I had to overpower it just a little bit. Good shot. No need for a big overpower. Just hit it in the wider side of the fairway. 68. Hop and stop. Good shot. Kick in, birdie. It's 144, 141, 147. Good looking line. Good shot. And another par five. Don't need to overpower. It's 158, 170, 65. Land just on the green. It's pretty good. Not much in the putt. In fact, we're going to play it pretty much dead straight. See? Wow. Just nothing in that putt said it would move like that. Just showed a little bit of movement to the left and then a little bit back to the right. Nothing you can do about that. 233, 228. That's not too bad. Definitely leaves me with a little bit of work. And we knock it in there nicely. Nice little 11 under on the front nine. I think we just play it right over here. Play to the wide side of the fairway. And we got a pitch chance. Is this the one? Is this the one? It is not. That's another birdie. 182, 185. Not the easiest shot to aim. Come back. Oh, looking really good. Very nice shot. Knock it in there for another birdie. .201, .202. Good looking line. One hop and stop. Yes, great shot. Another birdie. Good looking line. Just one hop. Easy. Not bad. Nice birdie. Got a sizable par 5 here. God dang it. Once again, just held it a fraction too long. Just a slight pull, and I'm okay with that. Got on the green. And we have a putt. Just a little short on the A. Take the birdie. Prefer eagles, but we will always take birdies. Let's see if I can get, maybe it sneaks on the green, but more than likely a chip chance. A touch deeper than I wanted, but needed a little bit more aim. Good birdie. No chance to get over there, so. One nice hop. Stop. Ooh, very nice shot. Kick in birdie. It's 168, 164. Hey. Just not very good aim on that one. Good putt though. Par 5 to finish. Don't try this at home. .237, .241, .246. Trying to run it up there. Took it more to the right than I expected. Not going to be a very nice putt. Take the two putt and run. That was a very nice 20 under par. I'll take that all day long. I want to thank everyone for tuning in. If you haven't already, please give the video a like and hit that subscribe button. I will catch you on the next one. Take care.